Clarification, January 4th, 2015. The prophecy of imminent war against the West does not refer particularly to the USA necessarily, but to any Western country from Europe to the Americas. Neither does imminence mean immediate, but shortly, according to the constraints of Scripture.